Welcome to this week's View from the Booth. We come to you from across the Hudson River as the Galaxy prepare to take on the New York Red Bulls on Sunday at Red Bull Arena. The Galaxy improving over the week, getting a nice win on Wednesday, 4-1 at Philadelphia. Three explosive goals in the second half put the Galaxy over the top. Joining me today, as he has this week, Adam Serrano, the Galaxy insider. Not the prettiest 4-1 win, but you'll take it.
Yeah, you know, you had the play of Robbie Keane and Landon Donovan. Those two were inspired. They had fantastic performances. You know, Landon Donovan, one goal, two assists, fantastic. And Robbie Keane, what can you say about him? You know, he just brought some calm and a lot of grit into that Galaxy attack, and it paid off. It's going to help him against New York.
Yeah, the strike tandem of Landon and Robbie certainly paid off. And you talked about Robbie, what he does for the Galaxy, pretty much a calming influence from midfield going forward.
Yeah, you know, he's a leader, he's a veteran, and they wanted to have him back. They wanted to be able to have his presence there, and you can feel that on the field. You know, he's directing traffic, he's leading runs, he's finishing chances, and when you have a player like that, you can go far.
Okay, now looking forward, though, we understand that Bruce Arena promises some more changes to his lineup. What's going on?
Yeah, you know, Bruce Arena has changed the lineup every single game this season, and I wouldn't be surprised if you saw maybe Sean Franklin back in. You know, he looked motivated after he was on the bench for the last game. I wouldn't be surprised to see him in there. You know, maybe AJ LaGarza goes in. But, you know, I think that this game is going to turn on the play of Landon Donovan and Robbie Keane. Those are the two players that will maybe take the Galaxy to 3 points.
And certainly an important game league-wide. New York against Los Angeles. New York right now the beasts of the East, 21 points. Thierry Henry leading the way with 5 goals. And they seem to be getting in stride after an early hiccup.
Yeah, I mean, they're playing wonderfully right now. You know, they're unbeaten. They're just playing in form. They're playing like the New York Red Bulls always aspire to play. And as Thierry Henry goes, the New York Red Bulls will go. And he's playing fantastic right now, 5 goals. I think you also have to watch out for a guy like Fabian Espíndola. You know, he's given the Galaxy a lot of trouble over the years. He'll probably be partnered alongside Henry. I think it's going to give him a lot of trouble. Omar Gonzalez needs a big game.
And speaking of Omar Gonzalez, congratulations to Omar being named to the U.S. national team for the upcoming qualifiers. We expect Omar to be a staple for Team USA going forward. Also, congratulations to David Beckham, who made it official announcing his storied career will come to an end. We expect big things from David going forward in the new chapter of his life. A reminder, the Galaxy continue on the road at the Red Bulls. That is Sunday at 10 a.m. at AM 1150 and LAGalaxy.com, also on ESPN2. For Galaxy Insider Adam Serrano, Joe Tutino saying thank you for once again taking a view at this week's View from the Booth.